Date, I think, was actually passed, already passed, but there's going to be a general UPC, celebration for that time, and we're gonna be a part of it. Be up north, Royal Seco is somewhere up north, and, Lake County. And so we're looking forward to, being a part of that celebration. Amen. You know, whatsoever you do in word or in deed, do it all in the name of Jesus. And you start tying the pieces together.
Amen.
Baptism was meant to be in the name of Jesus. Back in, long after Christ, long after the apostles, people changed how baptism happened. It went to sprinkling, it went to using titles, but the name of Jesus is where all the power is. We're just grateful that that I was able to be baptized in Jesus' name. Want to celebrate that, that we know to do that. Also, coming up is Freedom Sunday, July 7th. We're going to be at the same park that we've been at. This is our fourth annual, and one thing I was asked by Sister Carvina to make sure you know is to bring drinks. Everybody should bring up, you know, like ideally a 12-pack of sodas, and any coolers. So it'd be up to us to bring those things, the drinks and the coolers. Food will be provided. Hamburgers and hot dogs will be provided. I don't know what else, but you can bring your own meat as well and barbecue what you want. But we will have somebody barbecue and hamburgers and hot dogs, and we will bring the drinks. So be sure and bring some.